Material with P number 1 group number 1, 2 and 3 need to do the post-weld heat treatment with minimum holding temperature should be 595 degrees Celsius. Material up to 2 inch must holding that normal temperature 1 hour per inch and under some specific circumstances the holding time may kept minimum 15 minutes. Material over 2 inch to 5 inch must holding that normal temperature 2 hour and extra 15 minutes for each additional inch over 2 inch. Material over 5 inch must holding that normal temperature 2 hour and extra 15 minutes for each additional inch over 2 inch. When it is impractical to post weld heat treat at the temperature specified in previous table, it is permissible to carry out the post-weld heat treatment at lower temperatures for longer periods of time in accordance with below mentioned table. If we decrease the PWHT temperature by 28 degrees Celsius, then the material must be holded with that temperature to minimum 2 hour. If we decrease the PWHT temperature by 56 degrees Celsius, then the material must be holded with that temperature to minimum 4 hour. The holding time mentioned in this table is only for material with thickness 1 inch. If it is more than 1 inch, additional 15 minutes need to be added for each 1 inch. These lower post-weld heat treatment temperatures permitted only for P number 1 group number 1 and 2 materials. Post-weld heat treatment is mandatory under the following conditions. The first one is: for welded joints over 1.5 inch or 38 mm nominal thickness. And for welded joints over 1¼ inch or 32 mm nominal thickness through 1.5 inch or 38 mm nominal thickness unless preheat is applied at a minimum temperature of 200 degrees Fahrenheit or 95 degrees Celsius during welding.